19th pick in the 2022 NFL Draft, the New Orleans Saints select Trevor Penning, tackle, Northern Iowa.
The operative word here now is big. He's 6'7", playing the edge. Clear leg, Iowa, impressed everyone at the Senior Bowl and was one of 21 FCS players invited to the combine. Well, here he is now, a first-round pick in the NFL Draft.
He is a mean, nasty, he's another entertaining player, watching him to beat you up at that 1AA level for Northern Iowa. 6'7", 325 pounds, with long arms, ran 4.89. Now, he had a lot of penalties. I mean, he gets really crappy, gets flagged for holding penalties in the NFL. He keeps his technique up, which is not good. And the left tackle in the NFL is going to be overmatched right away. He's going to be coached up, needs more bend. I think this is a guy raw. They need a left tackle, right? Well, they got Arkansas Pine Bluffs, Teron Armstead, right? They drafted him with the third round. He developed into a heck of a player. Now he's going back to the smaller college level, lower level of competition, right? Northern Iowa. And now you got to get Trevor Penning coached up quickly to be a left tackle. I thought he'd be a right tackle.